Hello guys, welcome back to another video on Hypixel Skyblock. I'm here with LKNJ. We are gonna be fishing today and earning some money. So hopefully we can get up to quite a bit today.
Money, 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 money. Oh man, I found a sea lantern.
Oh well.
That's axe. Ooh, I just found 74K.
Oh wow.
That's a big buck. Yeah, when it's raining, you get more squids, which give you more money than the other sea creature, pretty much. I don't want to be using this black crap. Well, you killed a squid. There?
Yeah, I'm here. I was just seeing what pet was good enough to fish with. And
I'll give you one.
Oh, I already got one. I got the blue whale. It's a fishing pet.
I wouldn't use that one.
Alright.
Actually, wait, trade me that blue whale. I'm gonna get you something better. Let me check its stat. Level 40. Okay. Yeah, hang on.
Trade me that.
Use this for the time being.
Okay.
Here, let me level it up for you real quick.
I guess you can't. Oh, well.
Give me one second. I'm gonna level this thing up real quick.
Alright.
Yeah, use that.
All right.
That is a way better bet.
Yeah.
Because for blue whale, you can't really use it for fishing as much, but with the dolphin, you get a sea creature chance of fishing speed.
Okay.
Okay.
They stole my
I
kill.
saw that guy just steal your skill. I saw that. Okay, that works. I was gonna go kill my sea creature, and I just look behind me, and my little wither goes and kills it.
Yeah, all we do is just sit here and wait.
Yep. Now, once you get your fishing up a little bit, then you can buy the shark scale armor, which is a very it's the best fishing for the fishing set. It's the best
Okay.
fishing set. That's what I meant to say. Way to go! How much? Hi. Once this rain ends, then you can end your video. It's about 27 minutes of rain.
Oh. All right.
Pretty dude. Ha! How does it feel? How does it feel, loser? I stole his kill. Stupid catfish.
Wow.
I just steal that? My bad.
No, that. So, the flower of truth does not kill the any squids.
Hang on, let me see it. Friendly. Okay, hover over it real quick.
Okay.
Do you have a requirement for it?
For the flower of truth?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
One sec.
I got the same as that sword.
No, it's different. Is that a requirement?
Well, Cedric, it's Quaius 13, Catacombs 13.
Dang it. What? Oh, that doesn't. What?
It doesn't make any sense at all.
We're gonna have to figure this out. Okay. Should be able to use this.
Yeah, I can.
Right, hold that and then right click.
Yep.
Cool. Now you have a sword you can use.
Yeah. Really? Well.
Kind of stupid to put requirements on a sword. That's not...
Yeah.
Like, how are newer players supposed to play? Like,
Yeah.
the frick?
If you are brand new at Skyblock and you don't know what you are doing,
And then Hivepixel goes and puts requirements on every single goddamn thing.
yeah.
And things that don't have requirements are expensive. Like, what is that?
Yeah.
That was a 3 mil sword right there. Like, that's honestly insane.
Yeah, it is. Well, I'm at 52K right now.
Oh, my bad. I can't control my kid.
No.
Go over there and kill that squid over there. die. Well, it dead.
Yeah.
My wither is not letting me kill anything. It's killing everything for me.
Well,
It's not fair. I want some fun. Alright. Right click on me and then look at my armor. Guess how much this whole thing cost?
I'm guessing about 100 mil.
About that, 120.
I was 20 off.
It requires floor 7 completion.
Wow.
And you and we can only do and you can only do floor entrance.
Yeah.
Oops. I get an Emperor! Emperor! Let's go! That thing is gonna kill you. Did that thing just kill you?
Yeah, I did. I was trying to help.
Wow.
I was trying to help.
She just got a scale. Yeah, you did. I
But
got an Emperor skull from that.
oh man, I
That's
lost like
200K.
half of my money.
How you should probably put your money in the bank.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now.
How much did you lose?
Well, I was at 52K, and now
Oh. Well, not that.
it dropped me down to 26K.
Yikes. How much money do
Yeah.
you have in your bank?
Right now I Well, I would check, but my
Hit tab. It would
4.3
be under profile. What?
4.3 mil.
Okay, good thing you didn't have that in your inventory.
I would have lost it all.
You would've. Man, you probably would have been pissed off.
Yeah.
All right, witch, come here. Die.
Ow. It dropped. Luckily, I have a sword that heals me.
Yeah. Put your strong on.
Okay. Wounded.
Yeah, keep that on. Okay, we got 14 minutes left of rain.
Come on.
Now, there is one rare drop you get from fishing. It's called a music rune. I think it goes for like 16 mil.
I'll take that anytime.
Let's just say I'm fishing 24. I fished about 20 million XP, haven't gotten one.
Wow.
It's like a 1 in 1 million chance. So I wouldn't bet against it.
If I did
How much
get
do
it,
they go for?
I'll keep that money
Music
for quite a
rune.
while.
The lowest is 24 mil right now.
Wow, that's still a lot.
That is a lot of money.
Yeah.
Well, I finally hit Iron Prestige in Bed Wars.
Wow. You feel like playing a
Gotta get
game?
to level 100.
You feel like playing
What?
Bedwars? You feel like playing Bedwars after this?
I'm down.
Night. What did I get? Don't know what I got. It said I got something, but
Where is he? Did you catch it and flew off in the
I guess so.
void? I don't see it anywhere. An enchanted diamond. Cool.
Nice.
That's a 2K, 3K.
Yeah.
GG's. Bye.
I just caught a raw cod.
I just killed something. I don't know what it was. How much have I made so far? About 300K, not bad.
No. Seriously, I'm getting nothing. Since you have the a wither pet, I'm seeing the wither symbol across my screen.
Oh, that's my little guy right there.
Yep, that's what I'm seeing right now. I caught a Grand Experience bottle.
Dude.
Oh, 8 more minutes.
Catching stupid golden apples. I don't want. No, don't sell that. I need
Oh.
that. Will sell my rod and chip. Definitely don't want to sell it. Warm me into your lobby.
It's P warp, right?
Yeah.
I got to go.
Okay, I love you.
I love you too. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I'm getting nothing.
You're old.
I'm getting nothing at all.
Good.
Well, that's gonna be it, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and please remember to subscribe, turn on notifications, and leave a like, and we will both see you in the next video.